The Philippine Navy, PN, is expected to receive its first Jose Rizal-class frigate, the future BRP Jose Rizal, FF-150, as the ship left Hyundai Heavy Industries, HIT, facilities in Ulsan, South Korea on the 18th of May 2020. The ship is expected to arrive in Subic Bay in Zambales province in the Philippines, where it will undergo technical and acceptance inspections by the PN, which is a requirement prior to commissioning the ship. Philippine Defense page MaxDefense Philippines noted that there are still works that may need to be done in the Philippines prior to commissioning the ship, mostly related to integration of the ship's surveillance and combat systems, as well on the combat management system. No date has been provided yet on when the ship will be commissioned. The frigate is the first missile-armed major surface combatant of the PN, which used to only operate gun-armed warships except for a few assault boats armed with short-range missiles. The Jose Rizal-class were built by HIT under a contract signed in October 2016, and are based on his HDF-2500 design, which was derived from the engine-class frigates built for the Republic of Korea Navy. The ships are 107.5 meters long, displaces at around 2,600 tons, are powered by four diesel engines in combined diesel and diesel Kodak configuration, allowing a maximum speed in excess of 25 knots and a range of 4,500 nautical miles. They are armed with an Automolara 76mm super rapid main gun, a 30mm gun mounted on an ACEL SAN SMASH remote weapon system, two twin launchers for Lignex 1 SSM 700KC Star anti-ship cruise missiles, two twin Simbad RC launchers from the Mistral short-range air defense missiles, and two triple torpedo tubes.